All right, thank you so much, Glenn. I just don't know why this is not a national holiday, but we're gonna celebrate anyway. DVD Tuesday.
Do you like this kind of movie where dogs, animals save the day, do great things for people?
Of course.
Maybe a few tears, heartfelt tears.
Heartfelt tears. Mm-hmm. Keep the Kleenex handy.
Old Yeller, anybody? You know
yes.
what I'm saying? Well, this is one of those movies. It's called A Dog's Purpose, and it's about a devoted dog who comes back to life.
As the years went by, I could tell my time with Ethan was coming to an end.
Good boy, Bailey. Gonna miss you.
And then it happened. I was back. I didn't have a... I'm a girl?
Good girl, good girl.
I had a new purpose. I was needed again. And again. And again.
Hi, you.
With each new life.
Bailey the dog is reincarnated to help different people who have different needs. It's Bailey who teaches the humans some life lessons. This movie is told from Bailey's perspective. I kind of like that kind of storytelling.
Yeah.
He's the voice, he's voiced by Olaf. I mean, Josh Gad. Yeah, so your kids are gonna get that. They're gonna hear that voice and go, it's Olaf.
That's right.
No, it's Bailey the dog. Good for the whole family. I think you're gonna like it. It's called A Dog's Purpose. Oscar winner Matthew McConaughey just wants to get rich. Okay, he's already rich.
He's already rich.
The character he plays wants to get rich, and he does so by discovering gold. The movie is gold.
Finding gold, it's like a drug, because it hooks you.
These people are using you.
So I can land this plane. I can.
This is the FBI.
What happened?
What happened? $17 billion disappeared overnight. Other very powerful people are very angry.
These people are killing.
I'll bet they are.
Yeah.
His lucky break turned out to be not so lucky. Turns out getting the gold was hard, but keeping it was harder. This one, by the way, is based on a true story. It is gold. Scary movie fans, I know you're out there. You're not in this chair right here.
Not at all.
I know.
Not at all. Dave, are you one? All right.
Oh, Dave likes it.
Dave
so,
likes it.
Dave, did you see The Ring? The Ring 2?
Yeah.
All right, well, now it's plural. This is rings.
Last night I watched this video. There was this girl trapped in a well. The second it was over, my phone rang. The voice said,
Mm-hmm. You know the drill. The latest in the horror franchise, Rings, is about a young woman who's worried about her boyfriend after he discovers a video that is said to kill the watcher 7 days after he views it. She sacrifices herself to save him, and all hell breaks loose, Kim. This is Rings.
Can I come out now?
Yeah, open
I can.
Your eyes now.
I come out?
It's all good.
Okay, I was just wondering.
Open your eyes and see Robert De Niro.
Okay, I can do that. I can watch that.
Funny man Robert De Niro. We don't see that often.
No.
But in this one, he plays a stand-up comic in The Comedian.
Mr. Jackie Burt is in the house!
Let's talk about this abortion of a town you live in.
Hicksville!
You getting this, Amy?
What are you doing? You taping me?
Give me that.
Yeah, he's got a few issues.
Didn't go well.
That little outburst lands him in community service, where he meets a younger woman who strikes his fancy.
Oh.
She helps him deal with his life as an aging comic icon, trying to reinvent himself, when his fans just want him to be the former TV character he once played years ago. This movie is politically incorrect. It's rude, it's crude, it's even profane at times. But I'm not gonna lie, it's funny.
Okay.
You know, that's kind of stand-up comedy can be that way sometimes.
Period, yes.
You gotta just go with it. The Comedian gets 4 out of 5 reels in the real world. So there you go. We've got the family film A Dog's Purpose, and then we've got The Comedian for adults and everything in between this weekend, DVD Tuesday.
All right, sir. Thank you so much. We're celebrating a national holiday. Well, it should be anyway, on the 9 a.m. show.
Tonight I watched this video. There was this girl trapped in a well.